In the case of zombie apocalypse, economic modeling specialists international ranked cities on their ability to defend against a zombie attack, stockpiling food, containing zombies, finding a cure. And if you live in New York City, hate to be the bearer of bad news, but you're toast. The city got the worst rating, followed by Tampa, Los Angeles, Riverside, and San Bernardino, California. California really stinks. And Chicago, so the nation's biggest cities, right? Best place to be? Boston. The city was rated as the place you most likely would survive. Other contenders here, Salt City, Columbus, Ohio, Baltimore, Virginia Beach, and Virginia. But, I just have a problem with this, right? Here I live in New York City, and I will admit that Manhattan may not be the best place to survive a zombie apocalypse. Number one, the food is going to go really fast. Number two, they can climb stairs, and as everyone knows, your buildings go up really high. But think if you live in Brooklyn, also part of New York City, or Staten Island. You could contain the threat to Manhattan and still have lots of farmland to grow food. I think if you live in Brooklyn, you'll be just fine. I'm not a scientist.